Hello students, today we are going to discuss about the SI engine combustion chambers. In SI engine combustion chambers, the design involves shape of the combustion chamber, location of spark plug, location of inlet and exhaust valves. So in order to get high thermal efficiency, high power output and smooth engine operation, and also to prevent possibility of detonation, the combustion chamber must be designed properly. So there are different factors that we have to consider while designing the combustion chamber. Actually, in order to get the above said objectives, the following factors has to be considered. The first one is to achieve highest possible flame front velocity through the creation of high turbulence. So high turbulence should be created so that the flame can propagate in and burn all the charges. And the second one is to burn the largest mass of charge as soon as possible after ignition, with a progressive reduction in mass of the charge burned towards the end of the combustion. And one more is to reduce the possibility of detonation. So these are the different factors to be considered while designing the combustion chamber in SI engine. So there are four different types of combustion chambers which are used. The first one is a T head type, a L head type, a high head, I head or overhead wall type, and a F head type. Now first going to the T head type, we can see that in a T head type, the distance across the combustion chamber is very long, so there is a chance of a knocking tendency, or knocking tendency is very high in this type of combustion chambers. Also in this type, two valves are placed on either side of the cylinder, which requires two camshaft, which sometimes considered as a disadvantage for this type of T head type of combustion chambers. The second one is a L head type combustion chamber. So there is one more a variant, which is a Ricardo's turbulent head design is there. This is shown in the figure C. So this L head is a modification of the T head type combustion chamber. So in L head type, here the valves are provided on the same side of the cylinder, which can be operated by single camshaft. So one valve will be the behind the first one. The inlet and exhaust valve are both on the same side. So here it is also, it can be operated by a single camshaft, which is an advantage when we are comparing with the T head type. Also here it is easy to lubricate the valve mechanism with a detachable head provision here. Also the cylinder head can be removed without disturbing the valves. So these are the advantages in L head type combustion chamber. Also here the air fuel flow or the wavefront flow has to take two right angles turns to enter the cylinder. So this causes a loss of velocity head and a loss in at turbulence level, resulting in a slow combustion process, so which can be considered as a disadvantage in this type. And Ricardo's turbulent head design is a variant of this L head type. This design will give high turbulence, which helps to obtain fast flame speed and reduces knocking tendency. It is shown in the figure C. And third one is a I head type combustion chamber. So in this type of combustion chamber, the both the valves are located on the cylinder head, so it is called overhead valve. They are superior to side head or L head valve engines at high compression ratios. So there are certain important characteristics which are noted here. First is the less surface to volume ratio and therefore less heat loss, and less flame travel length, and hence greater freedom from it will be free from knocking. The flame travel length is less and the knocking tendency will be less here. Also high volumetric efficiency, because we can go for larger valves or better valve lifts happening here, so we will get higher volumetric efficiency. And the last one is the F head type combustion chamber. In this type, the exhaust valve is located in the cylinder head and inlet valve is located in the cylinder block. The main disadvantage of this type is that the two camshafts are to be used separately to activate the inlet and exhaust valve. So these are the four different designs of SI engine combustion chamber. Hope you all understood the concepts. Also the figures are also very important. Thank you.